What's up, y'all? It's Amari.
And it's your girl, Aisha, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing a story time for you guys on how we met. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. You ready? Oh, disclaimer. Excuse this little extra friend I got on my chin. I don't need none of y'all saying nothing in the comments. Where you
want to
start?
The day we got... Hold on. We don't have the day we met or got together.
You said this is how we met.
Also, I mean, over the summer after I graduated.
No, start when we met freshman year.
Exactly, we got lead up to it.
No!
Anyway, I decided to go to take my talents to South Shore International College Prep. When I got there, you know, the first couple days.
Oh, hell no!
Stop. First couple days, you feel me? I had one friend. My nigga Tavis. That was it. That was my only friend. So, me and Tavis was cool. So we sat together in Miss O'Ford class. This is our history class. You wanna chirp in?
Oh yeah, we had to do a little project. It was basically like to get to know each other, right? Well, it was an assignment, but basically we getting to know each other. And so he was paired up with somebody else and me and Tavis was paired up, and so while we was in a group, he was acting goofy. So I started to call him my goofy best friend. And then after that, every time we saw each other in the hallway and stuff, we used to talk. And plus we was in the same like program, so we had the same advisory. And so we used to always see each other when he was there.
Don't throw that at that. Especially y'all was at school. Freshman year, we had almost every class together. That was freshman year.
Yep.
Then sophomore year, we had a class together. But back to the story. So, you feel me? She was acting goofy in a group or whatever.
No, I wasn't acting goofy. He was acting goofy. Y'all, freshman year, he was real goofy.
So.
That's why he was so funny.
Anyway, so. We met in Miss O'Ford class. And you know, from that day forward, we're best friends till like junior year, till she stopped talking to me.
No, when he fell off, y'all, he went to Texas and fell off. But we don't need to get into that. We're not gonna get into that.
Like I said, we're best friends till like junior year. Then when I came back towards the end of junior year, that's when, you feel me, stuff went to where it is. Well,
no.
Stuff went.
It was a little trial.
Yeah,
the first time was a fail. It was a complete fail. But then, you know,
Second time's a charm.
Was a success.
She got it together.
No, you got it. Don't do that. You got it together.
Anyway, that's the story how we met y'all. Simple, right. Easy.
We went from best friends to having a little
kumbaya.
Right, falling out. And then we got back on good terms. And we ended up here.
At Grambling State University, where everybody is a somebody.
Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was just a little something about us and how we met.
And if you guys liked the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you know every time we post a video. And we out, y'all.
Bye guys.
Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable.